Today, U.S. Deputy Secretary of State Jen Steinbeck arrived in Azerbaijan on official visit. Upon his arrival, Steinbeck told journalists that U.S. attaches great importance for strategic cooperation with Azerbaijan. Our main aim is to expand bilateral cooperation between countries. We pay great attention to cooperation in the security field for the safety of our countries. We are willing to continue this important cooperation, said Steinbeck. Answering a question about Nagorno-Karabakh conflict, Steinbeck said that U.S. has taken an active part in the conflict settlement in the framework of Minsk Group and that it is loyal to this process. We want Armenia and Azerbaijan to reach a shared position to solve the problem in accordance with final Helsinki Protocol principles. During my meetings in Armenia, I noted that both sides should demonstrate the willingness to reach a final agreement serving both sides' interests. Commenting on democracy, human rights and political reform, Steinbeck said that U.S. holds regular meetings with the Azerbaijan government on this issue. We want all these measures to contribute to the formation of tolerant society in Azerbaijan. Besides, we welcome the recent anti-corruption fight and support that it is a very positive step. We are interested in seeing a strong civil society in Azerbaijan. Moreover, we want Azerbaijan to continue its success in the energy sphere, and we will continue our support in diversifying the energy routes.